working all day for a slave driver.
Oh, well, excuse me. You know, if your father were alive, we could both sit home and watch Wheel of Fortune.
So how was business today?
Oh, Murray, I mean, you know, I'm around the corner from the high school, right? So my diner depends on those kids. So when those kids are on vacation, there's no business.
You got the eggnog?
Oh, God. Mama, I promised Mrs. Tucci I'd bring eggnog to the party.
What'd you forget?
I didn't forget. Go on, I'll catch up.
I better go with her, okay?
Go! I can buy eggnog by myself.
Okay, okay.
She'll catch up.
You know, the smallest thing, Murray, she can't do. The smallest thing.
Pretend you're with
me. Not with you. Let go of me. I said let go of me.
Hey! Wait just a minute there.
You know, I want to congratulate you, sir.
Any great, honey? You know he followed me all the way out here because I mentioned that I was going to ask you if this was the year that you wanted. But I can clearly see in the light of day that this is not the vintage we discussed at all, is it? I'll see you at home, dear.
Mr. Steinberg, I swear.
Hannah, you know that boy from school?
I've seen him around. I'm sorry. Are you going to the Tucci party,
sure,
Mr. Steinberg?
Sure, I'm going to the Tucci party.
Watch the bird.
Yeah. Oh, Sophia.
Hi. Yeah, I'm telling you.
You see Mickey?
Yeah, Chipper Diamond.
Hi.
Hey, Hannah.
How do I look?
Nice.
Good.
Yeah, but I don't think you want to go in there.
Hi.
I think we need to talk.
Did you meet Teresa Lombardo?
Oh, no.
Yeah, she's Vinny's cousin. She just moved back from Cleveland.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, hi. Well,
how do you do?
She's going to be teaching at the high school for the next semester.
Oh, well, at least we got one more semester.
Yeah.
You know, that school's been threatening to fall down for years, but 81 years and it's still there, huh? Oh, and listen, you hear that? They're rehearsing. They must be getting ready for Sing. You know about Sing?
Rosie, Teresa was born in Brooklyn.
You were born in Brooklyn?
Bay Ridge.
Bay Ridge? No kidding, huh? And you still got your natural hair color. Nice.
Hey, Pa. You having a good time?
Wonderful.
Good.
How
I'll talk
feel?
To you later.
Come back. Don't forget.
Tana. Whatever we had was beautiful. But I'm finding I'm a man with a lot of interest. I got a great thirst for life here. A thirst you don't seem to share, I might add. Hey, I just can't be held down at this time.
Well, there you are, you two. Will you get in here? The kids are gonna sing.
Come on into the living room, everyone. Come on.
Later, all right.
Mickey, bring her in here. It's the school song. You know, it's traditional.
Yeah.
want that cab?
Yeah.
Hey, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Get it back!
Oh, my God!
Jeez!
No! No!
No, not my back! You get out of there!
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Boy, are you lucky. I didn't punch the meter yet.
I wasn't scared. I wasn't angry. I was surprised. And so I had no idea that this neighborhood got so bad.
Ma. Teresa, I'm going into the city for my tap class.
Good.
Talent is such a burden.
She lives to dance. I took dance class all my life right over. What happened to Parnelli's dance studio?
Gone.
Hey, look at this. Carlucci's gone. Giovanni's burned down. Lembeck's Deli, they bought out and it failed. It's like every 2 weeks, the bulldozer comes through, another city block is gone. They're even talking about closing the school. All right, so how come nobody tries to turn it around? The crime, Teresa, the drugs. People move out, don't look back. Except you. You came back.
Give us a break.
Whoa, 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 what are we doing here, huh?
Screwdriver.
What are you, a mechanic?
What's wrong with a screwdriver, man?
You
know
how much this. You can't bring that in here, huh?
Don't touch me.
Thank you very much.
Hey, that's mine too.
Come on.
Hey, you know, Freddy.
Come on. Hey, thank you. Thank you.
Bring back memories, Miss Lombardo?
What? Oh, my God, yes.
What's the point?
What's Brooklyn without Sing?
Tell me about it. You know, we haven't talked about this yet, but we are really understaffed again this semester. So I was just... Oh, no. Excuse me, Teresa.
What you got there, Hector?
Oh, a nice little expensive Rolex. Where'd you get this one, Mr. Zometti?
My brother gave it to me for Christmas. You got a problem with that?
And where'd your brother get it?
Saved his box tops.
That's very funny, Don. I care. All you have to do now is learn how to tell time.
Well, hi, would you?
See what Mr. Marowitz is going to have to say about this. Hi, Phil.
Hi, baby.
This one. He says he ate his homework, all of it, because Satan told him the ink on the paper would make him sexually potent. Can you believe that?
Yeah, I believe it.
Felicia DeVere, Teresa Lombardo.
Hi.
Teresa's going to be with us this semester. As a matter of fact, she's going to be our new senior sing advisor.
I'm honored.
Oh, you'll get over it, honey.
No, you don't understand. I'm glad to have the chance to work with these kids and try to make a difference.
Oh, a missionary.
Excuse me, would you?
Sunshine, take my advice. Students here tend to catch their fingers on these, so be careful, okay?
All right, people, I need you to listen up here. As you know, Sing is the annual musical competition between the seniors and the underclassmen. The Sing leaders that you elect today are responsible for creating and running the entire show.
Excuse me, can I get you to put both feet on the floor?
I don't do tricks.
This afternoon, your last period will be canceled. You are all required to be at the elections for your Sing leaders.
Come on. Miss Lombardo?
Yeah.
I'm Mickey Glazier.
Mickey, look very good.
That's what I'm afraid of. This year I got a problem.
No, what's he doing?
Relax.
Come on, once you're both elected, it'll be business as usual.
And see, my grandmother, she just started recently coughing and...
Can I leave now? I voted. Hey.
What'd you do?
Hangnail. Look, can I get out of here?
Samedi, right?
Yeah. Look, I got plans, all right?
No. Sit down, Samedi. I think you might find this very interesting.
Jesus.
And from the sophomore class, Zena Ward! Come on down!
It's not fair.
Zena's co-leader is a junior, Aristotle Thermopolis. That tongue for licking stamps.
Hannah Gottschalk. Right. Yeah. Hannah. And Hannah's co-leader. It was a close one, and I'm sure you've all got your individual favorites. But I've counted and I've recounted. And there's no doubt about it. Hannah's co-leader for this year's Sing Victory is Dominic Zemetti.
Like big calls?
What?
Like bass calls?
I got this Cadillac. It's a beautiful.
You like portables?
Yeah.
I like that line.
Yeah.
Mr. Zemetti, I brought you over a tentative rehearsal schedule.
What?
Well, you left so quickly.
Look, Miss, what's your name?
Lombardo, Miss Lombardo.
All right. I don't want to be in show business.
Does. I mean, we don't do Sing because we want a career. We do it for the experience and for the fun of it.
I got other ideas about fun. What do you look like?
No.
Meryl Streep.
I bet. I was very surprised, Mr. Zemetti, to dig out your school files and discover that you've got a record of drug possession, petty larceny, assault.
So I got a tip.
And you're on a court order probation.
Yeah?
See, I've been out of Brooklyn a while, but I thought that while you're on probation, there are certain things that you didn't want to do.
Like what?
Like mugging a woman, getting into a taxi cab on a cold Christmas night. Just to make up some kind of wild situation.
I don't know what you're talking about. I never done nothing like that.
See, I wouldn't have thought so either. You don't strike me as being that stupid. But if we were to have that bandage removed, and if, as I suspect, there are teeth marks, my teeth marks, you could spend the next semester and a few more years bunked out in a cell on Rikers Island. You might even find yourself sharpening a toothbrush handle to use for self-defense in the yard, hoping and praying that the guards don't turn their backs and leave you to the mercy of some horny, slobbering 400-pound murderer who wants to call you sweetheart. So you see, Mr. Zemetti, you have a choice.
You can spend the next 3 to 5 sucking up slop from an aluminum tray in a filthy prison cafeteria. Or you could show up and serve your class as senior sing leader. Either way, your ass is mine.
What? Nikki wasn't elected? And you were? No, I just mean that you can organize this whole thing by yourself. Oh, honey, I'm only thinking of you. It's just so much work for you. And you don't seem very happy about it. Yes, I know. I notice everything. Oh, honey, you should be having the best time of your life.
Mama, I'm not seeing Mickey anymore. It's over.
What?
Can we maybe get some water over here?
How long have you been coming here? Get it yourself. What over? How could you walk away from him?
He walked away from me.
And you just let him go?
Technique, what a pro. What are you doing besides terrorizing the neighborhood?
You know.
You think you're ready for something a little more profitable?
Hell yes.
Right, you busy tonight?
Shit, nah, I got this dumb ass scene down at the school. I've been there every night for 3 weeks now.
Don't say I never asked you.
Listen, Freddy. They got me sitting through these stupid auditions.
Yeah, I got something for you.
Whoa, Freddy!
Hey, you had a good week, all right?
Yeah, watch it.
Give big brother a kiss. Mwah. Hey, how's Mom and Papa doing?
They're still saying rosaries for you.
Yeah, well, you tell them to keep on praying.
All right. This is the best you can do? No offense, sweetheart.
Well, I don't see you moving your big Italian butt to help out.
Honey, you do not know what this Italian butt is capable of.
Well, I, for one, am dying to see. No, I would say we all are.
Yeah.
What did you bring us to sing, Mr. Zimetti?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. All right. All right. You want talent? I will get you talent. 1, 2, 1, 2.
get you nervous. So am I. There's something going on we can't deny. I want you so bad it takes my breath away. The conversation is for the birds. You're wasting time trying to find the words. I know what you're trying.
Gorgeous.
You only 18 once, Anna.
Thank you so much.
Welcome. Oh, Mom, this is so beautiful.
She's not a jacket talking about, Rick. She's not a jacket.
She's not a jacket. This is a jacket.
Excuse me,
I got a friend over there.
I told you, brother, la luz. Thank you.
Yo, Ed.
Hello, Dominic.
You believe this place? I walk in here. They want me to put on some crummy jacket. I said, blow it out your ass. Somebody having a birthday?
It's Hannah's 18th.
And you know, me and Hannah's running that sing thing down at the school.
That's so.
Yeah, kind of like I get all the ideas and Hannah here agrees with me. Isn't that right? Uh-huh. You mind? Whoops. Ah, I love these breadsticks. Best breadsticks in Brooklyn. Any butter around? So? You must be Hannah's mother.
I'm her grandmother.
All right, don't tell me. Don't tell me. Her sister.
No, I'm the proud mother.
Okay. Look, I gotta go. And may I say it's been a sincere pleasure to meet you all. And Hannah. Happy birthday, huh?
I can't eat.
When people see me holding your hand,
You're on the scriptwriting committee. I'm not saying that a Romeo and Juliet story is a bad idea. It's a start.
I'm not there to weep.
May I finish, please? But where, pray tell, is Cecilia in all this? I'm looking at these scenes here, and I do not see any part that calls for Juliet to tap dance.
She doesn't twirl a baton.
And splits. Cecilia does great splits. Go ahead, show them your splits, honey. What I am looking for here is a vehicle for Cecilia.
No, you want a vehicle. Put her under a bus.
Kick forward and back, right. And then right and left.
She calls that dancing?
And right?
Okay, come on, let's help her out. Come on. It's a 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick, fall, chain, step, touch, kick.
You can do it with your eyes closed. Come on, you guys.
I cannot perform my duties if Hannah here keeps interfering. I bring a ripe talent.
We had to start rehearsals on the dance.
What? That's not dancing. That's organized pain. You want to see real dancing?
Yeah, I want to see real dancing.
Well, then you gotta go to clubs, sweetheart. You gotta go out. You gotta go to places like the Silver Hammer or the Heat Wave.
Who died and made you the dance maven?
That's an excellent idea. When could you two...
What are you talking about?
You and Hannah. I mean, if you hate the choreography, then you ought to do some research.
Ain't going anywhere with her.
Besides, you got a lot of shit you gotta do around here. And in case you ain't noticed, you only got a few weeks left, doll.
Well, let me make myself perfectly clear, doll. Where the interest of the show is concerned, I will stop at nothing to do the best thing possible. Nothing. Gabish.
Lost.
You're late.
Well, you could have picked me up.
Why? This ain't no date. How you doing, Charlie?
What's up?
Right, if you want something to drink, the soda's at the bar. If you want to pee, there's the John. If you want to dance, there's the floor. If you want to leave, there's the door.
Why are you being like this?
Because this wasn't my idea. Come on. There's a seat. You can see from there.
Got so many shoes. You got sun. You got me some head to toe. Can't forget one more outfit that's been straight up and up. You sure look cute in your birthday suit.
Yourself out over him.
Thanks.
Hey, well, don't get the idea that meant anything.
Working together, we'll build our love. And once we build it strong, it's gonna last forever.
Who was that back there?
Mickey was there with some girl. I didn't want him to see me alone, so I asked you to dance.
Yeah, but you don't do that. You walk in with me, you leave with me.
Look, I'm sorry. You know, this is such a bad idea. I wish Miss Lombardo hadn't suggested. I was sitting there getting dressed, and I thought, this is not going to work. If I can't dance, I'm...
Hey, I accept your apology. And maybe... I'm just saying, maybe I shouldn't have grabbed your ass. But, you know, you were looking so attractive with your pearls on and everything.
That's the way I gotta go.
What, is Daddy waiting up?
No. My father died 3 years ago.
Oh. Sorry. What was that guy with your mom?
Murray? He's my mom's boyfriend, I guess.
Must make her happy.
My mother works very hard at not being happy.
What are you talking about? She's got a good little girl. Does everything she's supposed to.
Well, you and she should talk, because she doesn't think I can do anything right.
can you?
Yeah. I don't know. I guess she's right.
You know what your problem is, don't you? You gotta ignore. Not like my mom. She drinks a lot. She gets real happy. She screws up my dad. She passes out. You know what the best part is? She ignores me.
That doesn't sound like the best.
Ah, come on, it prepares you for life. I mean, I'm always thinking about the future, you know? My brother Freddy's got the right idea. He says, take what you can, and then get out. You know, clean exit. Ah, Krebs, dirty, shut up.
No, no, I don't mind talking.
Yeah, it's because you're good at it.
Well, I'm not doing this alone.
Yeah, maybe. But, this ain't exactly a great way to end a date.
I thought you said this ain't no date.
Changed my mind. You home. You come? You're gonna go walking home by yourself? I feel like you see me walking home alone. It's crazy. People around here are animals. You know, this is a very, very bad neighborhood. What you gotta do? You gotta trust me. Just trust me. Hey, you want to tell us? Hey, give me a hint like this.
Hey, I don't know.
Who ever heard of such a bad Juliet?
They're blind, all right?
They're pigs and they're blind.
Look, I do not want to be no goddamn angel of light.
Sorry, you will have your moment. I swear to God, Cecilia. I got ways. Come on, hey,
man. I predict that this island of Atlantis will explode, and we, as a people, will perish.
Hold it, hold it. Wait a second. Wait a second. Wait a minute. Look, Hannah, this place, Atlantis, is on top of this volcano, right?
Right.
And when this sucker blows, it's all over, right?
Yeah.
So, Stanley, you gotta think about that, man. And when you do that dance move, it's gotta be loose. Anybody can do it, even her. Show them. Come on, what's the matter? Ain't you interested in doing the best thing possible? Not bad. But you see, this dance ain't just any dance. See, these people are hurting. They're gonna say goodbye and never see each other again. But do they freak out? No. They say, hey, one more time. Let's think about the years we had together. And they celebrate. The spirit. And that's how the dance should be, Stanley. Am I right?
Yeah.
Brooklyn Central has been an institution in this neighborhood for over 80 years. But now, after putting off this decision, the Board of Education has decided that at the end of this school semester, Central will close its doors and cease to operate as an educational institution in the city of New York.
I just got here.
We're not going to let them get away with this. They can't close our school.
Rosie, I came as fast as I heard.
Oh, Sophia, you didn't have to.
Don't be silly. No more school. I mean, this is going to hurt us all. But you, Rosie. We're not going to take this lion down. We're going to fight it. Rosie?
Mom?
What are we going to do? They're closing out the neighborhood.
What's the matter with you? All the time, you bitch and you moan and you want to taste the high life with your brother Freddy, and the big moment comes, you're shitting bricks. It's on the right up here. Pull over here. What, here? Not here, asshole. Around the back.
Relax. One night's work. Easy money. Got the lights.
Wait. Freddy, we can't.
What?
Freddy, I know the people who own this place.
Yeah, the old Jewish bros, so.
So? Come on, Freddy, you're not gonna knock over the joints. Freddy, come on! Freddy, come on, man. We can't do this.
What? What? You got a problem? Get your punk ass out of here. You're the one bitching and moaning all the time. No, go on, get out! Look. You don't want to go inside. It's fine. You wait by the car, you keep the motor running, and you don't do shit. You understand me?
Yo, Dominic.
Basically, Mrs. Gottschalk, the policy that your late husband had for theft has lapsed. Your loss of $4,000 would have been covered if you'd remembered.
Don't tell me that. Please, don't tell me what I should have done. I mean, let me tell you, I wasn't meant to live like this. One day, I've got a healthy husband, and the next day, he's just cold as marble. And Harry leaves me what? He leaves me two kids and a restaurant broken down in a dying neighborhood. It isn't easy. What am I going to do?
Go ahead. Tell her.
Look, I don't want to get anybody in trouble.
Tell her.
Get out.
Sign our petition.
Say about school. Show up at the Board of Ed.
Come on, sign up.
Slow down, Dominic. Are we going to see you at the Board of Ed? We need all the help we can get.
Why bother?
Wait a minute. They're not just closing down the school. They're going to cancel Sing, and that show's practically yours. What happened to all the hard work you put into it?
It's all to the movies. I don't care.
Hey, wait a minute. I got you into this thing. You show up and you help me out, and I'll forget our little deal, okay? You son of a bitch!
Hey, hey!
How could you do that to me?
What are you talking about?
Trust me, you said. How could anyone ever trust you?
Hannah,
What did I do to you?
You want me to answer that?
Go ahead.
You're a liar and a thief.
You don't know what you're saying.
Yeah? Well, then how come you're trying to run?
Yeah. And what do you know? You ain't nothing but a piece of shit waitress.
Dominic. Hannah, what's going on here? Hannah?
Look, Dominic, you pay your money, you take your chances.
I mean, if somebody saw me there, Freddy, just suppose somebody saw me there and I get caught.
Look, what do you want? I don't make no guarantees. You're all the time looking at me, wanting what I got.
Well, I never see Papa getting his like that.
Papa scraping. He always has. Now, I tried it like Papa. Then I got smart. Pretty soon I'm going to get out. You ought to think about doing the same. Otherwise, you're going to end up like everybody else around here, a nobody.
That's not true, Freddy. Everybody here's got a name.
Nobody! You know what? Huh? Because you think big, but you don't got the guts to grab it. Not like me. You think you're so smart.
I feel bad, Freddy.
So? Feel better. South America's finest. Salute. Hey. My little brother. I love him.
Ed. Look. I know you don't want to see me. And I know you don't want to hear from me. But there's something that I had to do. All right, look here. That's my Rolex. It's worth a lot of money. I don't know how much, but I know it's worth a lot. And I got some cash here. It's almost like $200. It's all I got.
Well, what's this for, Dominic? I thought you were clean.
Look, Hannah, just because I want to help out doesn't mean that I did nothing. All right, look. Just suppose that I know these guys who knew about your robbery, all right? Just suppose. And then I get the feeling bad about everything.
It was $4,000, you asshole. Don't try to buy me off as a Ritz watch.
Hannah. This is a Rolex. I mean, look at this watch.
That $4,000 broke my mother's back. Insurance ain't gonna pay it. So we're not gonna make it. We don't have it. I'm sure you know who does.
I swear to God, I'll pay you back. I swear to God, Hannah, I don't got it. Look, what if I pay you back a little at a time? I'll give you like $100 a month.
I hear your brother does all right for himself. You want to help so much? Why don't you get the money from him?
But that kind of money, Freddy, will kill me.
What do you want from me? You want me to cry for you? Why don't you get away from our house?
I don't know how to make it any clearer to you people. Central is a depressed high school. In recent years, it's been characterized by a drop in attendance, falling test scores, violence, increased drug traffic.
What do we gotta do to get you to keep our school open?
Hey, we ain't any worse than Fenimore.
Yeah, Verizano.
Yeah, what about them?
Yeah.
This is a decision that has come down from Albany, from the state board, and there is no changing it.
He's not gonna listen to us. I don't know why we bother.
You got that right.
Ain't that the truth? We all appreciate your feelings here.
Oh, you don't.
I grew up here, too. I went to school with some of you. But in June, this school is gonna be closed.
That is not fair.
These gentlemen will begin working at the school Monday. Monday to oversee the orderly and final disassembly of the school plan.
Not in my classroom.
You will please give them your fullest cooperation. Thank you.
No.
Now, wait a minute, all right?
That's it? What about our Sing?
What are you going to do about Sing?
All extracurricular activities will be terminated. We don't have the budget.
Now, wait just 1 minute. Every year for 40 years, every high school class in Brooklyn has staged this show. And with every year passing, it's become more...
This show has become part of the community,
That's
Elliot.
Right.
It's a tradition.
So you're not only going to close our school, you're going to...
You're going to take away Sing, too?
This is a community in crisis, Mr. Fry.
And that is precisely why this is happening.
Oh.
You think I personally am doing this? You think we invent these statistics?
What have statistics got to do with the school show, for Christ's sakes? My Cecilia, my daughter, she made her own costumes.
Yeah.
We cannot afford
Mr.
to...
Fry, it wouldn't have to cost you a cent. It wouldn't have to cost anybody anything.
Young lady, you are out of order.
Hey, hey. Hey, let her talk.
Mr. Scarpetti, you own a paint store, right? You could give us some paint, huh?
I'll give them all the paint they need. I have lumber. Anybody needs lumber, they got it.
Oh, boy, they already go, Mr. Fry. Hey, Mr. Fry, look at this. Cecilia, show them your splits.
That's my daughter. We want Sing. Show them. Sing. 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 Sing.
Sing.
Sing.
Listen to me. Listen to me.
No.
No.
Elliot Fry may be closing down this school, but as long as I'm principal, he's not going to tell me how to run it. I've been working too long inside this system not to find a way to work outside it, Teresa. And no four-eyed son of a bitch from the Board of Education is going to stop me from giving my kids one final sing.
All right, you guys, they're going to close our school. We can't stop them. They're telling us we're not worth anything. Mr. Marowitz has put his ass on the line for us to prove different. So we've got to do everything we can away from the school so nobody at the Board of Ed finds out. I don't know where the underclassmen are hiding out to rehearse, but you got to remember they got Mrs. DeVere.
Mm-hmm.
And we all know Mrs. DeVere. She doesn't take defeat lightly.
Let's get something straight. We're either going to make history or we're going to be history. You think you're tired now? Well, you ain't seen tired yet. You think you got a winning show? Well, you better pick up the pace right now or we all might as well pack up our buns and go home. Now get back to work. Take it from the top. Hit it. You got something you want to add? I didn't want to have to do this. But it's like I always said, you got to get them on their feet before you can kick them in the ass. Now give me that.
Every look, but it's so hard to love you from a distance.
Keep going so late. You'll be showing up for work after I've locked up. Not that it matters anymore. Murray's accountant looked over my books today, and he told me that I ought to put this place on the market as soon. Something about this? What do you know about this? I've been such an idiot. You knew where this money was all the time, didn't you? And you sat there and you let some stupid punk kid destroy our lives?
His name's Dominic.
Oh.
The money's back.
That boy is scum. He's garbage. And you take his side against your own family. You're
garbage. Is that what you think of me? Why are you so bitter and disappointed that that's how I look to you?
Listen, if I was living your life,
thank you.
person could get mugged out here at this hour. Where you been? How come you don't come around anymore?
I've been working with my brother. Family business.
There's a whole family of people that would really like you back at Sing.
I don't need those people. I got plenty of friends.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Who? Who? Nobody knew your name before you started Sing. You almost got through high school without anybody knowing who you are. Some trick.
Hey, look, I'm gonna tell you something. My brother Freddie is the only one who cares about me. More than just about anybody.
Okay. Okay.
I think I remember those moves. The Atlantis number. How's the rest of it go?
There's no more.
Sure there is.
I don't know, there's no more.
I was watching you.
Hey, look. You and everybody singing and dancing all the time, that's your problem.
And, you don't have any problems.
Right. And you got it so perfect. You got so much to look forward to. No old man, no kids, no job, no life. You're a real winner. But go home, lady.
I never hurt you. Don't walk away, okay? What are you afraid of?
Listen! I couldn't go through it, man!
Come on! What are you doing?
How are you hurting him?
them, man.
Please. Please. About 3 o'clock in the morning, Carol Hershkowitz and me get up on stage and we do the finale from the 1962 show, and we remembered it. Oh, baby. Oh, 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 baby. We was peeing, we was laughing so hard. Oh, God. Somebody there reminds us it's the last one. Well, people tell me Hannah did a great job with the seniors.
Is that so?
Well, she doesn't tell you. They're working very hard. Rosie, you have been an angel as always.
Yeah,
I gotta get this over to the school. Come here, kids. Here. I'll see you there tonight.
Oh, I don't know.
Don't talk nonsense.
I brought you your tickets.
Sold out, huh?
We're packed. Set a record. At least we're going out with a bang, huh? So here are your tickets.
Maybe you want to give those to someone who can use them.
Did you get other seats?
No, I just have a lot of things to do here in the back of the house. I decided.
You don't want me to answer that.
Mr. Marowitz. Oh, thank God. Mr. Marowitz, I don't want to start a panic, but there seems to be a small fire in the basement.
Down here!
This is all I need. Let them be the school.
I will see to it. You never work in this educational system again.
Oh, that's good, Elliot. Good.
Somebody please tell me where's this fire.
In here! In here!
The 12th grade. You are still a schmuck. A royal pain in the ass.
The fire's out.
Sophie, I love you.
How you doing, kids? Hey. How you doing? Hey, how you doing, man? Yeah, hey. Hi, kids.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the 45th and final Brooklyn Central High School Sing. Looks like we made it after all.
three, four. And now the underclass proudly presents Romeo and Juliet, Brooklyn style.
Bedtime.
Thanks for the money.
So, how's it going?
It's crazy. Costumes aren't fitting. People are forgetting their lines.
Look, I'm sorry I wasn't around to, you know, help you out a little more.
Are you serious? Come on, you cast the show. You choreographed all the dances. You pissed me off. But you were inspiring.
Maybe, but you're the one who did it.
No, we all did it together to get it done.
No, it was you. It was you. Start to finish, it was you.
What?
You know, I don't remember nothing about high school, you know. Except this. And, you.
In the back like this, okay? And who stands here?
Stanley.
We gotta rewrite the show. Get somebody to do his part.
Yeah, but who knows his lines?
Who knows the dance?
Who knows the song?
Come on,
yes,
it is.
Right. Oh, somebody give me a
hammer.
No way.
Let me out of here, goddammit!
No, why I hate him. This actor's brilliant. Especially the pyramid. All right, break a leg, honey.
I told you I am not doing the pyramid.
Hey, too late, babe. I told the other kids.
You
Jesus, look, do not bother me with this shit now.
Why?
Because I have to go out there and save this show.
Out! Out, Grim Reaper! Be gone! For I am the angel of light. Poor Romeo and Juliet. So sad. But you know, that's the trouble with death. It's so depressing.
Well, are there any seats over on that side?
Oh, sorry. Things must seem awfully drab, lying there on your slab. This ain't my idea of a happy ending. How can you paint the town once you're stuck 6 feet down? Darlings, listen up to what I'm recommending. Don't let this romantic fever rob you of your joy de vivre. Just because you're low on luck, it doesn't mean you kick the bucket. Think of all that you're gonna miss. Think of lips you won't get to kiss. Life ain't worth living when you're dead.
No way. Oh, no, Lombardo. I seen that look before. No way.
Worth living when you're dead. When you're dead, you can't. And when you're dead, you can't. And when they pull that sheet up over your head, you can't. We'll cry for a while, but just for a while, long after you go away. Will we cry for you? Ha! No way! The thing that
Lie beyond the great waters. We must take our chances
on
in the waves.
No, on the waves.
In the water.
Waves!
No,
Jesus,
no,
waves!
Police, this is Elliot Fry with the New York State Board of Education.
And the judges have ruled that because the pyramid fell after her last note, the juniors will not be penalized. Okay. Now, I want you to remember that we have a very long show, and I do not want to lose one point for going overtime. So keep up the spirit and the pace!
Senior!
Thank you.
My friends, we have no idea what other lands lie beyond the great waters. We must take our chances on the waves and scatter like seeds before the wind. We will take the memory of the good times. And for those darkest of times, we will take what we can of the light.
Don't look back, don't be scared. We've got dreams and we're still young. Just think about how far we've come. Think of all we have shared. It's a wonder we survive. But here
I guess you're all wondering who won this evening. Somehow, I think this year doesn't really matter. There's a lot of people who told us we couldn't do this show. But we did. And maybe we couldn't keep our school open. But they couldn't keep us from being here. And maybe we stay here in Brooklyn. But maybe we have to move far away. But at least we know. We'll always know just how good it can be. Because we've lived it. And I'll bet there's nothing like it, not anywhere. So if anybody ever tells you that this neighborhood is dead, if anybody ever tells you again, no, remember tonight.
Don't look back, don't be scared.